Hi, my name is Dan Fisher. I'm here at Astor Wines and Spirits today, tasting some gin. Gin derives from the French and Dutch word Genevra, Genever, which basically means juniper, which is the main flavoring agent in gin. A little background on gin is essentially a neutral grain spirit, normally a vodka, which is typically bought from other distilleries that make vodka. And then flavoring the vodka is really where gin style comes into play. You either soak botanicals in the liquid, you distill it all together, you steep it. There's so many different ways of making the gin, but it is essentially botanical flavored vodka. Now, discussing Broker's London Dry Gin, very, very fantastic value, which is one why I chose it, because you do not have to spend a lot of money to have a really great gin. This is a type of gin that would stand up in any cocktail. You can taste the type of gin when you're even doing a gin and tonic. The distillation methods, instead of having a column distillation and mass producing the output, they use pot still distillation. So it's very much a small batch, somewhat artisanal style of gin making. Pretty classic nose. You get all the juniper berry, coriander. You start to get that lemon peel and orange peel that's part of the London Dry style gin. On the palate's, you know, not too heavy, not too light, really creamy texture. Again, the citrus comes through. You get those flavors of like licorice and juniper and coriander. There's even some cinnamon and nutmeg, which I believe Broker's use in their flavoring methods. But I've picked Broker's today because it's cheap, absolutely fantastic gin, and it mixes well in any cocktail. And I can even drink it on its own. Not exactly what most people do, but it is really great, and the flavors really shine through in any cocktail.